Today I am going to change my windscreen to a tinted one that is a little bit bigger. It's a very simple job, but I'll do a quick video on it. So here's what I got here. And I had this on here last year out here in Arizona because it helps block the wind, gives a little more protection. So I'll give you a quick. So really all you need to do is take this one particular, I believe it's a T20. Yeah. Don't want to lose that. So there's one over here. T20, those two little screws there. You know, the first time I did this, I didn't know that you had those two screws, and I did the four of them. And boy, was that a pain in the ass. But now, the whole thing just comes off. Now, I have this extra windscreen strengthener here. I'm going to have to remove that too. Very simple. For me, the most dangerous part is not to lose any screws while I'm doing this. These in here. Gotta move those to the new one. Yeah. Now I'm going to leave the top left one out here because that's where my windshield strengthener comes in. It's like a Chinese puzzle here. As long, when you get one, it makes it much easier. Okay. It's gonna go there. I'm just gonna inspect it, make sure everything lined up nice. This is a PUIG. Good friend of mine, DJ, gave me this one. Thanks, DJ. This is awesome. So now we'll go and put it on the bike. I got three screws left, one for the tensioner and two for the where it clips in. So these are your two clip-in points here. Clip in. Yeah, so there's this little clip right here on both of these. It goes up to lock it in place. Ooh, that's a tall windshield. I like it. It's a little tricky here. Tight. I'll check all these screws one last time here. I did notice this one screw has a point on it, the other two don't. So they are different between the two lock-in brackets and the windshield itself. There we go. And being in the down position, it's as high as the other one is in the up position. So I'll start with that and see how that seems. Windshield replaced, easy peasy. That took about 10 minutes, 15 minutes max. A bit of plexus to line up the glass. Plastic. I know it would have been easier to clean it when it was off, but I don't need it pristine. This does have a couple little nicks in it from last year. This is just the right amount of tint too. I don't like the real dark tinted ones. It's pretty dirty. Haven't washed it yet. So, we're gonna take a ride today. It looks like a really nice day out here. And we'll throw something together. Hey everybody, if you liked the video, give me a thumbs up, give me some comments, and make sure you subscribe, thanks.